Lung health is very important for a person's overall health. Lungs are mostly self-cleaning organs, but there are certain things you can do to help them function at an optimal level. In this video, I'm going to talk about 6 ways to cleanse your lungs naturally. Number 1. Stop smoking. Smoking leads to disease and harms nearly every organ of the body. There is no better way to remove toxins from the lungs than to stop smoking. Also, avoid exposure to pollutants. Number 2. Eat healthy. Your diet can affect your lung health in a variety of ways. Vitamin C have been shown to help you cleanse your lungs by reducing inflammatory chemicals in the body. High vitamin C foods include lemons, bell peppers, kiwi fruit, strawberries, oranges, papayas, broccoli, tomatoes, and kale. Consume anti-inflammatory foods and drinks. Inflammation of the airways can make breathing difficult and cause the chest to feel heavy and congested. Eating anti-inflammatory foods can reduce inflammation to relieve these symptoms. Try green tea. In a Korean study, consuming green tea just twice a day was shown to reduce the risk of COPD in people who are 40 years and above. Foods that help fight inflammation include turmeric, ginger, leafy greens, cherries, blueberries, olives, walnuts, beans, lentils, and pineapples. Also, choose a diet that's lower in carbohydrates and higher in healthy fats. Avoid sugary and processed foods. Number 3. Regular exercise, especially breathing exercises. Regular exercise is another great way to improve your lung capacity. Also, practice deep breathing exercise for 30 minutes every day. Doing this will help in flushing out the impurities and toxins from the lungs. Are you enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share with your friends to help the channel. Number 4. Hot shower. A 20 minutes hot shower every day can help in removing toxins. You can also inhale steam to purify your lungs. Number 5. Improve indoor air quality. Start cleansing your lungs by improving the quality of the air in your home, such as placing an air purifier in your rooms and bringing in more plants that filter toxins. Along with getting an air purifier, it's always a good idea to change all of the filters in your home and clean all of the vents, such as those in the bathrooms, your air conditioning, heating vents, or furnace filter. Number 6. Eliminate artificial scents. Try to eliminate artificial scents, such as air fresheners, candles, or those popular wax candle warmers. However, these fragrances are often full of harmful chemicals that can irritate your lungs. Even household cleaners can act as irritants, so replace your cleaners with all natural products if possible. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more health tips and healthy recipes, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon.